Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. It's gonna be really great. Let me just get out of here. I don't think I need to do anything in here. I don't need to mess around in my browser. Did you just say that because you want to agree you with me? Google Chrome is not full of junk, Avast. Whatever. It's just my antivirus. It's a really good one. It's called Avast. Download it today at avast.com. It's completely free unless you go premium. Now let's just start my Bedwars video. As you can see, if you have OBS, you can actually make text in the middle of them. As you can see, it says Bedwars up there on top of my face cam. If you add, there's a source you can add down here. It's called text GDI. You just click this and then, yeah, whatever. What? It's not a, there. I don't know. Sorry guys, it just crashed for like 1 second. I don't know why. It literally said not responding, so yeah, this is a little bit weird. Well, I'm going to be playing some Bedwars for you. I hope you like it. I'm trying to entertain you guys, so if there's any other game on the Hive you'd like me to play on, then please tell me, because that would be. I just clicked the signal. Okay, connect. There we go. Let's get some music going.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose.
Oh, yeah.
I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes, sir. Not a follower, fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer, take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder,
thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder, 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 thunder. Kids were laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat.
Now you're
smiling from the stage while you were clapping.
Thunder,
lightning and the thunder, 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 feel the thunder, 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 feel the thunder.
bridge builder now. Oh, wool. Yep, I'm gonna use wool. Now I can just go over here. Oh no, oh no. No! I don't even have a sword! Ow. Ow. Okay, let me purchase a sword for us. Jesus Christ. No, I'm gonna... Do you think I should keep the music in my Bedwars videos? I think it's really cool. Because the MP3s I downloaded for that music, those were actually really good. The Kalimba one, and I come. I didn't download, that was just something that I... The Kalimba one is this one. Yeah, you remember that one, right? Okay, yeah. But the Thunder, I did download that. Thunder by Imagine Dragons, it's a really good song. Oof. Ow. Let's go. Let's go, bros! Let's gear up. Hey team, let's gear up, bro. Let's gear up. Hey Dark Red, we should get swords and yeah, make sure to protect the bed with good material. Good material. And let's destroy some people's beds, guys. I basically just said every person who's not a noob who already knows that you should do in Bedwars. Whoa, we have a brewing stand? Too bad you can only replace blocks. I don't even have, you can't even go to the Nether and... maybe you can. What if? Oh no, you can't light the Nether portal, but you can build a frame, I think. Lol troll. The block just glitched. Oh, hey, what are you doing? Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing, punk? What the? Ow, 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 ow. Try me, hacker. What? Is try me, hacker, a hacker? It said try me, hacker. Does that just mean tougher than hackers? Nice. Is that revenge? Is that revenge for doing... Okay, I guess I do deserve payback, but it is funny. I'm gonna break the block above me, so I don't... die. Benjamin Fry, you gotta die. There, you're dead, noob. I really shouldn't be killing my teammates, but something just, but it's a funny troll. But it is a funny old troll. Ow. Yellow's OP! God damn it. Okay. I need to get with the program, man. I need to get with the program. I need a bridge builder, that's what I need. No, don't you dare break her bed! No, no, no! No, kill him, kill him, kill him! Unwanted one. You're unwanted everywhere, you little noob. You big jerk. Yellow. I hate yellow. Bruh. I promise you, this time I'm not gonna kill my teammates. Even if I want to. This map is the one where there are lots of spots where you can fall in the void. See? Down here. You fall into the void. No, don't call me a noob. I tried to do that just to show you. I didn't have anything. I got an inventory, my bed was not broken. Totally okay to die now. You are weird. What? What kind of skin is that? Yeah, just some players use skins that don't have faces. Waiting. Give me some iron! Give me some freaking iron, bro! Bruh. Mine. Social Sally, can you stop dancing over there? Yeah, Social Sally's over in the studio too. She's dancing. Nice job. You killed that person. Wait, was that person on our team? Nope. That person wasn't on our team. I'm gonna build over. This might turn out good and this might turn out bad. This bridge, I mean. And don't break the blocks in here. There. So I totally just done. Fill on this so people don't die with and lose all their items. Now I'm actually helping people out, okay? Now, can you stop killing me? You have killed me like twice, and don't kill me this time, please. Because I am actually trying to help people out this time, so. Dang, I need not make the same mistake again. I am getting a sword. And some armor. I need armor. Armor. First sword. With just one stone sword and no armor, I'm just gonna die. Why did she not come after me? Oh, bed's unprotected! Alert! Guys! People! Unprotected bed! Alert! Alert! Oh, why didn't I just use that shortcut I had? Oh my god. Protect the bed, people! No, don't let anyone get in! They're gonna break our beds! They're gonna break our friggin' bed if we don't protect it! Okay, that wasn't a mistake. I didn't try to close it. Whatever! Should waste my time with that. Oh yeah. This is supposed to be. Protect the bed! Protect the freaking bed! Operation protect the bed! Operation protect the bed! Operation protect the freaking bed! No, she's gonna come in. No. Protect the bed. Ah, protect the bed. We're gonna die. We're gonna freaking die. Wait, is she dead? Yep, she's dead. Good. Let's keep up the operation. It's not so critical now that she's not here. She's beating everyone up. I'm gonna just bury it all in wood. Can you move out of the way, please? I'm trying to protect the bed, okay? Okay, yeah, you can help. We all should protect the bed. It's an entire operation. We need to protect it so much. Let's do it. Let's go. What the hell? No! Give me the items! I actually thought I was gonna fall into the void there, but I forgot I placed down all those blocks. Wait, could I fall into the void? Yeah, I could fall into the void. Block it off with yellow wool. No. Avenge me. Avenge me, team. I'm going to die. Great! Now I am alive in another Bedwars game. So I can actually be alive. Yeah, I can actually be alive now. Bruh. Social Sally, why do you open the door? Okay. Might be useful. Sorry, guys. Social Sally is here in the studio over here. She's doing a little bit of cooking over in the studio kitchen.
Hey, everybody.
I don't think they can hear you. But whatever. I'm the main star of this thing. I'm the star of this video, and I'm the owner of this channel, so I'm the most important one on this video. I'm the person that you want to watch, right?
If you want to watch Social Sally, that's just her YouTube channel name. Search for Social Sally, and the and the icon is a magenta S. If you click on it, the channel trailer or the big video that pops up as soon as you click on it. If you haven't subscribed to Social Sally already, that if it says Strengths and Challenges Season 1 Episode 1, that's the right channel. She has a Minecraft series going. She actually started a new Minecraft series. She has two Minecraft series going. We haven't done Strengths and Challenges in a while, but I think we might get back to that. Yeah. Creepy iron armor. Now I finally have enough wood. If you haven't watched my other Bedwars videos, this is usually the way I like to play Bedwars. Not the best protection, but it'll have to do.
Hey! Glass sucks! Man! Jeez! Glass sucks! What is good? What is good? Even rhymes. Stop it. Glass is like so easy to break. Wait, is there an enemy? No. You probably just fell. Was that me or the other guy? Hey. Chill, bro. No. Bro. No. Let me get out. I have to get out, dude. I need to be able to get out of here. So what's this random glass doing here? Wait, we got an emerald. Please get some obsidian and protect. Oh. You got this upgrade. That's good too. Person here, I am... Goodbye, I have no sword and I just fell into the void. Perfect. Just perfect. Get into the lava, man. Gimme. You actually don't drop armor when you die in the Hive Bedwars. Diamond. I need 25. Yeah, fill up. Yeah, just don't break the wood. You can cover with wood. I give you permission to cover with wood, but... Let's go, bros. Okay. Come on, bruh. Only have two. Might as well just use it on one and then get out of here, stupid.
And here's a, and Social Sally's doing something.
It's banana time.
It's here's the fact, like, look, it's 11:01, and she has an 11 o'clock banana at 11 o'clock. I don't know why. It's really stupid. She's a noob in real life. And she likes to say, it's banana time, it's banana time, which is super stupid. I don't know why she does it. Okay, thanks, dude, but...
Oh, wait, this is iron. This is supposed to go on upgrades.
There we go. Ow. I'm going forward, you noobs. Drop my diamonds. Well, I can always get new diamonds. From here. Let's go. The lag. I thought the lag was gonna kill me and push me into the void. Okay, that's not enough diamonds. Yuri! You're an upgrader. You get a lot of upgrades. You get a lot. Is there anything in the chest like emeralds? Anything in the team inventory? Except a lot of junk. Oh, 4 emeralds. Nice. Oh, and I guess I'll take that. I want to use this for my armor. Armor. Can I? 200 iron. I need a bunch more. Guess I'll take the pickaxe. I'll leave the sword though. Actually, no, I shouldn't leave the sword. I'm gonna go bed breaking. The pickaxe and the sword will be super useful. That's. You know what? I'll be nice and buy my own. I'll leave that for the next person that really needs it. Let's get some obsidian. Boom. All I got was 4, but oh, this bed protection is nice. Nice and good. We're probably going to survive this. We're going to survive this for sure. Probably going to survive. We should get... Can I get diamond leggings? Or at least iron leggings? Gah. Drop my tool of my... Might go and get some emeralds. Which in Bedwars, I think there are almost more valuable than diamonds. Faceplant. Hey, don't block off mid. We deserve the rights to go to mid. Oh, no. I thought I'd actually be able to go through them and punch them. I just killed someone. I punched someone into the void. I actually just killed someone. Yes, I actually killed someone. It literally says I killed them. I must have punched someone into the void. I did get punched into the void myself, but I'm so bad at PvP, but I actually get to kill someone. That's pretty good. Give me some emeralds, bruh. Hope blue doesn't kill me like the last time. 3 diamonds, 3 emeralds. You know, this stuff is a lot of junk anyway. Why is this so laggy?
tell me any enemies are in mid. Yep, there's an enemy in mid. Such fire! I know I'm gonna die, but because he has diamond stuff, but it was fun on punching him anyway. It was fun, just out of complete surprise, I was just like, that was pretty fun. Okay. Let's get back to doing some Bedwars, bro. It's time I might take a sword. That guy's got diamonds, so I'm pretty sure I can't beat him, but I might be able to out-PvP someone else. Possibility, at least. Heart. I'm pretty bad at PvP, so kill him, please, kill him, set fire, you deserve to die, you noob. No, you're taking damage, no, oh, such fire, damn, you're a pro, such fire. Yeah, so, I don't really like that noise. Enemy radar! Great. I'm gonna get a little trap. TNT, that'll hold. No. Well, two is enough. That'll totally blow their ass. Okay, let's just move on with the business. Oh, not him again. I don't even want him to know I'm here. I'm gonna get spotted for sure. Let me just sneak. Don't die. Bro, you are a pro. Oh no, flame arrows. Don't hit me. Don't you dare hit me. I got an arrow. Nice. Kill a stupid dog. Get out of here, you dumb dog. By the way, I hate dogs. I don't like dogs. I like cats better. Oh, just lagged and it glitched. Wow, dude, you're persistent. I like seeing. I hate you, dog. Die, dog. Oh, the dog teleported. I want to hit him. It's an enemy's dog, so if you like dogs, don't unsubscribe to me or decide you don't like me. Oh my god. You're after me? Such fire. You shot me with a flame arrow. Such fire killed me when I was killing his dog. Such fire, bro. Oh, I should have not thrown that. I'm persistent to kill dog. If you like dogs, it's an enemy's dog, so. You hit your own dog, you noob. Ow, stop biting me, you idiot. I'm gonna kill its ass. I'm gonna sell its ass! Oh, such fire. The dog is his protection. I might get a spring trap. to get some spring traps. I can get three of them. That's enough. That's enough traps. Can I not place it? I'll place it here. Yeah, I know our team can only have five traps. That is five traps. So that's how many traps are active. I hate you, dog. Stop placing the stupid blocks. Can you stop? Ow. Oh, come on. Come on. Seriously. Now I have to buy another iron sword. They're just great. Just great. I have to buy another one. There we go. Haha, I missed the lava. Please don't lag. I hate the lag. That's what I hate the most. Oh no, two guys after. No, don't hit me into the void. Thomas Cameron hit me into the stupid void. I need a bow. I'm gonna go and buy a bow. This is just a huge bow fight right now. Let's get a bow. Buy some arrows. No, we can't buy arrows. But we have two. Alert! Alarm! Going off! I have diamonds. Diamond gear. If I see an enemy, I'm going to shoot the stupid enemy. I want to go to the enchanter and enchant my bow. What fire arrow? It means I need 10 emeralds. Which I'm probably going to die trying to get. I hope that person can protect me while I'm getting my emeralds. Kill the dog! Yes, yes, kill it, kill it. Beat it up. Beat its ass, man. Yeah, nice job. Yeah, yeah. That's what I'm talking about, dude. That's what I'm talking about. I really hate that stupid dog. Okay, let's... No, stop it! No, you're gonna kill me! I'm gonna lose my enchanted freaking bow. I just lost my enchanted bow that I spent running around and having that person have to protect me in order to get my emeralds from. I'm gonna get some diamonds. Can I get a diamond helmet? Oh my god, the alert's still going off, I'm gonna die. What about iron? Yes, I got iron. Damn, when are you gonna go away, dude? No. Oh no. It's expired, that person's probably still here. Oh, you look like you've been in battle. No! I almost accidentally jumped into the void. Um, No, 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 no. Hide, hide. Where should I hide? Ow, I'm trapped. I'm trapped. I'm so dead. I'm gonna hide inside of the bed. I hate the stupid glitches. Don't see me. Don't see me. He's gonna see me. He's gonna see me while I'm hiding. For extra protection, actually, I'm gonna go and put something on my head in real life. I'm probably gonna die because I'm AFK. Me and you, such foul. Just such foul. Just me and you. Oh wait, there was actually someone here. Diamonds. Full diamond armor. Just what I need. Do I have any emeralds? Iron sword. What if I win this? I have a bow with flame. I have a diamond sword. Set fire. You are going down. If I actually kill Set Fire. Chances are so slim. Now the chances are slim. I'm not a pro. What? He enderpearled? Did he hack or did he enderpearl? Big battle. Guys, such fire. Are you a pro or are you a hacker? You're one of those two. You're definitely not a noob if you can win Bedwars like that. I actually thought I was gonna win. I had such cool gear, but such fire just finished me off. He's a real pro. I mean, bruh. How much time has it been? Wait, doesn't that tell me how much time? I thought it told me how much time it's been. If I click on OBS, I thought it told me how much time it's been. But whatever. I'm just gonna. I think that's been enough for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. I'd see you in the next video. And goodbye.